See if any of these guys, if Riot or Squared join. Yeah. Send Riot and Squared in a chat or an invite to the game or an invite to the chat. I sent them invites, they'll be able to join when they get in here. What's up?
Hi. Hi.
Let's try this in instant replay. Taylor decided to chase me around like a bitch while everyone else escaped in a car. You're an asshole.
Okay.
Well, no, but he purposely, he was like, yeah, I was chasing somebody, and then I saw you out of the corner of my eye, it said your name, so I decided to fucking chase you. That probably gave me away, I should just shut up next time. God damn it. I'll find another one. I'm gonna use this chick. She's got 10 out of 10 stealth, 9 out of 10 stamina. Her speed's not as fast, but that's alright. I do declare. Dude, that game was crazy today. They had a fan get ejected for fighting with the warriors. Like, he was like, I was like, something crazy. And then LeBron threw himself an alley-oop. There were 7 technical fouls in the game. 7 different players had technicals. No. So Draymond Green. No, so what happened was Draymond Green had a technical in the first round, or the first half, and then, the scorekeeper put it as Draymond Green's technical, but the ref said it was for Steve Kerr, the coach, and then he got another one, so they ejected him, and then they brought him back saying that it wasn't him who got the technical in the first half, it was the coach. Yeah, I was like, man, bring that ugly mug back into the game. But Kevin Durant and LeBron were fucking right in each other's face, screaming at each other and shit. It was crazy.
Do something. I have to escape.
Alright, we need to go. one. Go in a circle. Like, run around in a circle. I got a map. That's you two, so we got... Are you next to the boat? You guys gotta play as this girl. She wears the shortest short shorts, and her butt is fantastic. She's got a breathtaking. I'm over by the house of Tommy Jarvis in Springwater Camp. I'll call Tommy in just a second.
Camp Crystal Lake! Bring a gun! Oh god, he's killing us! Help! Please! Someone!
There's a machete right here on the floor. Hold on, watch out, I got fire truck. stupid. I had a fucking pocket knife. Why'd I go in there? In. You know, Taylor doesn't know, but he wants to get out of that little house. He's Chase, the one who's all crunched over. Jason was in the same room with her, like this, and just walked away. Maybe not cheating, but maybe he was like, yeah, she's fucked up anyway. Yeah, it's only gonna they're only gonna be able to cheat when one of them's Jason, so I don't really mind. I don't really care that bad. If you want to cheat, go ahead and have yourself some fun. I'll just know exactly who that is. It's Ty Horval. If she wants to fuck around, well then, and Bacon Spasm. Spasm. I'm gonna look him up and see if he's in a party with her. How do you spell the other person's name? That Ty, whatever, the one who was cheating. Yeah, you spell it for me. T-Y-H-O-V-I, you said, after the O? V-A-T-H.
I'm wondering if one of their friends list is public and I can look.